In a non-lithium Travato, in order to have power, you're going to need to find your coach battery master switch. And this rig gets located right here. When you turn it on, you're going to have power to your 12-volt appliances, like your refrigerator and your Trumba Combi heating system, as well as all of your lights, your USB outlets, and your 12-volt outlets. What you will not have power to is your 110 outlets. In order to operate those, you'll need to plug into shore power or turn on your generator.